Dan here with Behringer, introducing the all-new TD-3-MO. Taking the TD-3 to the next level, the TD-3-MO is modded out to the max with brand new circuitry, giving us a club-shaking sub-oscillator, all new parameter controls, a ton of patching capabilities, a Midi controllable filter, and much more. So let's take you through what's new in a lot more detail. Let's start with the sub-oscillator. So this is how the TD-3-MO sounds without it. And to engage it, we hit the sub-oscillator button, and we can actually switch between three levels for the sub-oscillator volume. So you've got low, you have mid, and you have high. So I'm going to switch through all three so you can hear it in action. It also features 6 times longer variable slide times, 3 accent sweep speed modes, 3 accent sweep combinations with a high resonance mode, filter FM control, and muffler circuitry, all of which add a brand new character to this already iconic sound. It also features a dedicated accent button, giving you manual accent control. We have a ton of patching capabilities along the top panel, and this allows us to hook up to gear like Eurorack setups. So here's a quick example. So I've taken the gate out of the TD-3-MO, fed that into our 182 sequencer, and I've then patched that back into it to modulate the cutoff filter. And if CV is not your thing, the filter is now controllable via external MIDI, allowing for more flexible control with DAWs or external MIDI controllers. The TD-3-MO also features built-in LED case lighting that synchronizes to your patterns. And of course, for all the acid lovers, it's available as the TD-3-MO AM Edition.